best rides I've ever been are the ones that have some challenge in it and some adversity. Then you reflect on it, and overcoming adversity is a really good feeling.
Trying to find the twistiest, most remote roads you can find, and then finding a trail off there. There's a strong desert
wind, and it's creeping. You're not thinking about anything except the exact task at hand, but I really enjoy it.
There's nothing else in life that gives you that kind of buzz. That's part of motorcycling that's so fun. Going new places and riding new places, doing new things on a motorcycle keeps it fresh. Sometimes you gotta hit the reset button.
You know, you're not in a box, you're not in a car where you just turn up, or you're just one removed straight away. So it opens up a lot of doors. So for me, motorcycling is everything. You connect with a motorcycle. Just get away from that whole kind of hustle and bustle of city life and noise.
Never got tired on a motorcycle. You're just so engaged in the whole thing, and there's just so many cool things to look at, and I don't know, I could sit on a motorcycle all day long and not think twice about it. When you're out there riding a motorcycle, I mean, you can clear your thoughts and work through all the things that you need to work through in your head.
Now, for me, it's always been kind of a brain cleanse where you go out there and you can clear your head and enjoy riding.
It just takes you into a whole new world. I suppose for me, it's kind of the escape. I still get the same feeling every day. I keep my leg over a motorcycle, you know. It makes me happy, so why not do that? You know, I mean, riding a motorcycle, it's always escape and freedom.